Heat-seeking missiles are missiles that use sensors to track the heat generated by their targets. They detect the heat signature of a target and adjust their flight path to hit it. They are useful against vehicles and aircraft that generate a lot of heat, and can be used in all weather conditions. However, they can be confused by flares or decoys and are not effective against targets that do not generate heat, like buildings or bridges.